at East Africa is finally back.
Hi, praise the Lord. My name is Jennifer Musisi, Kampala Capital City Authority Executive Director. I just want to invite you to the Kampala City Festival, particularly the Christian stage. We'll be having a place at the Sheraton Gardens, that is Jubilee Park, just for the Christians to come and celebrate the fact that God is doing a work of transformation in the city. We'll have music, we'll have worship leaders, we'll have intercessors, we'll have pastors sharing the word, we'll have Christian dancers, we'll have amazing sound systems, fireworks at the end of the day, and a great time for the believers. We feel that this is a time for us to give back praise and thanksgiving to God, to bring back a spirit of praise and thanksgiving, to replacing the spirit of mourning and chaos and tear gas and filth that was in the streets of Kampala. We shall be on those same streets celebrating what the Lord has done, celebrating the goodness of the Lord, celebrating the transformation of the Lord. It's going to bring together churches of all types from everywhere, people that believe and celebrate Jesus Christ as the Lord and Savior. So I want to invite you, 4th October at the Sheraton Gardens, to the Christian stage. Be there. But I also like to encourage you to participate. Send your worship teams, send your worship leaders, send your gifted dancers and all those other Christian entertainers that we have. Send them to raise up a voice of ministry, a voice of celebration, and a voice of thanksgiving to God for the things that He's doing in Kampala. I'll be there, so I'll see you then, 4th October, starting early in the day till midnight. Thank you, and God bless you.